this picture here, it's all black and white, and it ain't real clear. Is that you there? You said, yeah, I was 11. And times were tough back in 35. That was me and Uncle Joe. You tried to survive a cotton farm and the Great Depression. And if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, should've seen it in color. Now, on this one here was taken overseas in the middle of hell, 1943. You can almost see my breath. And that was my tail gunner, old Johnny McGee. He was a high school teacher from New Orleans, and he had my back right through the day we left. Now if it looks like we were scared to death, like a couple of kids just trying to save each other, you should have seen it in color. Pictures worth a thousand words, but you can't see what those shades of gray can cover. You should have seen it in color. Favorite one, this is me and Grandma, and our son all dressed up the day we said our vows. You can't tell it here, but it was hot that June. The rose was red and her eyes were blue, and just look at that smile. Well, I was so proud. Can't see what those shades of gray can cover. You should have seen.